welcome. I am Bex. This is Beer Reviews. I am back for another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to YouTube Rewind. For anyone who doesn't know, YouTube do a rewind every single year to show what's gone on in the year. I have not seen this video. This is the first time I'm going to be seeing it. I know I'm a little bit late to the party. I've been getting things ready for Christmas. I hope everybody else is ready for Christmas. So, without further ado, I'm going to get straight into the video and I'm just going to react to YouTube Rewind and see if it's any better than last year, because last year's YouTube Rewind was awful. So, let's see what they got for us this year. So before I start this YouTube Rewind reaction, I'd just like to say that my next door neighbour is doing renovations, and so if you hear any banging or drilling or any noises, that is the reason. So let's just get playing this video and react to it together. Okay. Already a better start.
K-pop!
Casey.
That is so awkward to watch.
YouTube Rewind 2018, the most disliked video in the history of YouTube.
But
this the Tiffany's and bottles of bubbles. Girls with tattoos who like getting in trouble. Lashes and diamonds, ATM machines. Buy myself all of my favorite things. Been through some bad, I should be a savage. Who would have thought it turned me to a savage?
By the way,
tangles and my strings. Write my own checks like I write what I say.
Thank you.
Let's plant some trees. Hey,
what?
YouTube Rewind 2019 are as follows. I am so glad that the majority of the people that I know and watch on a daily, I probably watch a little bit too much YouTube, if I'm honest. That's why I started content creating, is because I needed a confidence boost, and because YouTube is such a fun and creative place to be. I adore YouTube, and the fact that it was just illustrated to me why I got into this in the first place. Everyone who enjoys being a content creator on YouTube puts out the most amazing videos for us all to watch, and those top 10s are the perfect top 10s, I've got to say. I don't agree with some of them, but some of them are amazing. There is different genres, there's different levels, there's different people, there's newcomers, there's old OGs. So honestly, 100,000% better YouTube. I loved this video compared to last year's. Next year's, let's see if we can top it, but I do like the fact that there's newcomers and OGs in there. I thought it was very basic, and it was just a top 10 or a top 5, different genres. It was very well put together. Probably going to get copyrighted now for all the music that was in there, but hey ho. So, YouTube Rewind, thumbs up from me. Very, very well put together. So guys, it's just a short video from me today. I will be back with another video next week, as usual, once a week. That is me. If you haven't followed me on all of my social media, my link is up there. I'm on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook and Twitter. Please come speak to me, follow me, DM me, have a conversation, create a conversation. Let me know what you thought of YouTube Rewind this year, or anything else that you would like me to first of all review, or just a general chit chat. Let me know. And I'm just gonna say Merry Christmas to everyone. I'm gonna say that in every single video from now until Christmas, because I am in the Christmas spirit. As you can see above me, I am in the Wolves Christmas spirit, because we're doing very, very well this year. So without further ado, I am going to end this video there. Guys, please like, subscribe, ring the bell, follow me on everything that you can follow me on. I am aiming for 200 subscribers. I'm now 100, so I'm very, very excited. I am going to leave you with a very, very wonderful week ahead. Love you all and have a fantastic week.